Hey guys, it's Caitlin on 7 Important Girls, and today I'm going to be doing a challenge that I made up called the... Well, I don't really have a name for it, but it's like you go on 5 different websites that are really weird, and you try to figure out what it's for, what it means. I don't know. So, let's get started. Bob. Take me to a useless website, please. Some people want me to be heads. Ducks are the best. I say no way, try again some other day. Ooh, a duck. I should be happy. Focus. Focus. Well, it won't focus, but that's a duck. Let's see if... Whoa! Duck bunny. So I think this website was just to show how cute ducks are and that you can draw and write things with them. Oh, duck. Wait. Focus. Hey, duck. Wait, what? Well, those two websites, I guess I want. This website was to teach people how to say hey and ho. And also, I've seen this on the computer and it says like it goes, like it plays a sound hey, ho, but it just doesn't do that on. I'm using my tablet, so. Because it doesn't do that on tablet. Okay, so this is weird black thing that I think is a worm. Ooh. Shake vigorously. Whoa, whoa. Okay. And that website was to give you a seizure. Focus! The public And that website was to teach you how awesome mangoes are, even though I don't like mangoes. Ooh, look, the red one is going to turn blue. Kinda confusing. I think that website was just like... I don't know. What? I think that final website was like showing... You set up a marble on a track. It's like all the blue things are watching this stupid, stupid challenge that I made up. I ran out of things to do, so. Anyways, comment down below what you want me to do next week, and like this, give this video watching this stupid, stupid challenge. Give this video a thumbs up and comment down below what challenge I should do next week. Excuse my siblings yelling in the background. And before this video ends, here's some footage of a, well, just some pictures, I guess, of a beach I went to in Vermont the other day. It was really cool, so I'll show you the pictures. And see you guys next week. Bye!